Great. So today is all about creativity. For those who remember what our weekly schedule was, don't worry if you didn't.
I don't think you can define creativity. I think it's different for everyone. The ways that we're creative.
I think she's correct. They're correct.
Yeah, that's a really fair point.
I think what Maddie means is, what does it mean to you? Like, you know, what's your thinking of creativity?
We're going to choose an object, and then you got to come up for as many weird things you could use it for. Like it says there, you could use a frisbee for a steering wheel, or a plate, or a hat. So, stuff like that.
I feel like it's going to be an ant.
Hey?
I feel like it's going to be an ant.
I did the cloud there. Ice cream for a type of food. I did a heart, little squiggly line, my tree. I also did a big circle, a star, and the sunflower.
I've got Luna Lovegood's wand from Harry Potter World.
Oh, very cool. Thank you for sharing, Katie.
Nephila.
2 days ago, I did an 18-kilometer ride.
Wow, 18. Very good. How did it make you feel?
Quite sore, actually.
But, like, during the ride, was it...
It was fun because I had my friend and we could, like, talk on the way. Except when we got to the halfway point when we were going to go the back to the car, there was a ton of mosquitoes. We were trying to have a break.
And they kept, like, biting you?
Yeah. So we just ran off.
That's always annoying. But it's great to hear that you went on a big ride. And you were able to, you know, clear your head and have a nice, meaningful conversation with your friend. Very good. So, yeah, I also encourage everyone to go on a walk this week. Now, we did have a meditation session planned for today, but we didn't get around to doing that. So what I'll do, I'll put it in our Facebook group, and your parents can link that to you if you'd like to, a little meditation session. But otherwise, I'll see you all next weekend. Have a good week in the meantime.